Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Put your blood in a bucket, then paint!
Oh, your loot. Enjoy!
Mechanism is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out. My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. Leon and the vault ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage. Find his poster and try recreating it. Right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
All right, what am I looking for?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. Charlie. That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
Got it. On my way.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key, because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Nothing to it.
Vault Hunter. Her being right powerful dog practitioner and all.
So you spoke with my sister and lived to tell the tale.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter? Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
Did you hear the one about the leopard mong that was spotted near the southern shelf? Something about all leopard mongs being spotted, I don't recall the details. Ah, humor, what fun!
Got my next A-lift test coming up. I need ointment! Ointment! And the Vault Hunter is out!
Care to join the gig economy? While incarcerated by the children of the Vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Who wants to go drinking? I will not stray from the path. I will not stray from the path!
There's the clever bastard who went toe-to-toe with the harpy and survived.
Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
What makes someone turn bandit? I just don't understand it at all. You'll know you've gone full crazy if them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself unprompted.
Wayward sisters, hand in hand, posters of the sea and land, innocent blood will soak the sea.
Slick bastard, that Clay, a smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
My gangmates got me through some dark times, indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.
When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me. As long as you got a pulse and a bank account, you're welcome back anytime.
Calypso! Didn't break a sweat.
Soon to be the fate of all who oppose us. Rebels, my brothers and sisters, warriors,
against the rocks.
Let me smell you.
Loads of dead bodies. What's going on?
Lousy Shanks. They stole Holder from me. Keep searching. The key's somewhere. Is life, you know? Me and Holder, we were partners, best buddies. Then the Shanks took him. Second biggest gang in this joint. Once a Shank, die a Shank. That's what they say. We'll make it happen. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on the blood path now. Shankland, kill them all!
Coming at ya! Get junk!
Ow!
Moving on in!
I'm gonna die!
Glad! There's like more!
Screw you, Pulsey!
It's Holder. I must speak to Holder, face to face. Not him. I know every scar on Holder's body. Tricky bastards, these Shanks. Look around. Shanks don't deserve Holder. He's one of the best. We were gonna own this whole joint someday.
Who sent you? This is Shankland! Get off our turf!
Are you Holder? Ramsden sent me to free you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield!
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy,
stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf, and I'll stay on mine!
Ah, buddy, that's not how it works. We're on the bloodbath now. Oh, yeah!
We're on the bloodbath now.
I like my fingers!
I'm sure you do, buddy. Thing is, I like them too!
Fingers Ramsden and live. I can respect that. Here's my shield, as promised. Now get the hell out of Shankland. We've got to rebuild, in case the fighters come to avenge Ramsden.